मुझे लोग स्टैंड अप करने बुलाते हैं 10 मिनट के लिए, 5 मिनट बैठने में निकल जाते हैं। फाइनली आई हैव अ यूनिक डेथली कंटेजियस डिजीज। आई फेड ऑफ द बुर्ज खलीफा एंड सर्वाइव्ड।
I don't like, I'm very bad in my memory and like I haven't memorized any, but like I've made a list of like shit able people say to me every single day. When people ask me, oh, what happened to you? I tell them, oh, it was divine intervention, you know.
ऐसा बिल्कुल भी नहीं है यार, मतलब more than calling me an inspiration, if you could just hang out with me, take me out for a coffee or even abuse me, give me a gali, I'll be happy because that will make me feel like an equal, right? I do jokes only on disability.
I feel like my disability doesn't constrain me because I can climb stairs and everything, but I still present that visual statement for people. You should be enough for yours. You know, you don't need a piece of paper to like validate like the Aadhaar and like the visas and things that you have to do.
I get very offended when people give me a standing ovation. मतलब तुम ठाकुर के सामने होली खेलोगे?
Really like the movie Wake Up Sid. At that time, I was in my last year of MBA, and Sid was going through something in his graduation. I think I was going through a similar thing in my post-graduation. So you could so much relate to Sid, you know. It's a very smooth journey of a boy turning into a man.
I'm kind of over him after Padmavat because he is such, like, that movie was so bad. I like how he dances.
Okay.
He's so sexy. Well, I think he's more sexy when Deepika is around him also.
Mumbai for me is independence. And I think the sea is very symbolic. When I go to Mumbai, there's warm, chik-chik, traffic, but I am always happy because it reminds me of the good days that I spent over there.
I'm a Delhi girl and I went to the US to study abroad and I had a lot of fun over there. In Portland and in Oregon, I made a lot of friends from like all over the world.
I got this match on Tinder, okay, I was chatting with him. But then I realized, boss, it's not working out, it's not happening. So I told him, he's like, babe, I got 10 inches, babe. Listen, my life is already very painful right now. And what makes you think my crutch is not long enough?
Well, I'm very nice. Nowadays, I have these people who I know at the airport and they're like, chalo isko le jao. I come like very late also and like wheelchair le lo aur isko jaldi se aage badhao. I don't know, like I'm always very late to things and so it's like very easy for me in the airports because they made it very accessible.
I began with a motive to convey a message. I realized that it's stand-up comedy, it's comedy, you know. It has to be funny. You have to have a message, but it has to be funny. Simpler the joke, the more effort you have put behind it.